In Hawke's Bay, the areas of Heretunga and Ahuriri are where most of our people live, work and play. Under these plains is the fresh water that we all rely on, and the reason that good land and water management is so important. The Tank Group has been established to govern the waterways in this area, from the mountains and rivers to the sea. Our challenge is to oversee and manage these waters to achieve the best outcomes for both the land and water quality. Our scientists are collecting lots of information about what's happening both above and below the ground. We're looking at weedy streams, sediment buildup, stormwater quality and water allocation, and solutions such as shading, fencing and planting. And each of the challenges may have more than one solution. So who's behind this? The Tank Group, more than 30 local people representing your community. Councils, tangata whenua, industry, sector and environmental group members all committed to enhancing these waterways. And we want to hear from you too. Managing our use of land and water is essential for a healthy and diverse environment. The Tank Plan is our tool for managing and improving land use and water quality in the Heretunga and Ahuriri areas. Keep an eye out for our short videos in this series.